I've been trying to convince my wife for 4 years now that I do not snore in order to ruin her life. Like, I didn't even know it was happening till you woke me up to tell me about it. Right? Which, by the way, how is that a net gain for the team? I'm asleep, you're awake, you wake me up, now we're both awake? Why is that better? Now I gotta grab my stuff and go to the couch and try to get back to sleep? Cut out the middleman, leave the happy sleeping guy, you sleep on the couch, we'll talk about it tomorrow. Right? One night we were talking about it, and I said, well, what if you were deaf? Would my snoring be a problem then? She's like, no. I'm like, okay, so then we've established that your hearing is the problem. Should I just get my stuff and go to the couch now? Okay. Thought so.